one who started it all, the inspiration behind this community-wide lip dub, 11-year-old Amelia Murphy.
I can't really explain how it feels.
How it feels to be the reason for all the songs and smiles. More than 1,700 Lakota East students line the hallways as lip syncers perform their routines, zigzagging their way through the halls into the auditorium and up the stairs. Lighting up the crowd, not only in an attempt to create the world's largest multi-song lip dub, but to raise awareness for a good cause, spina bifida.
And there are so many local kids who struggle with spina bifida every single day.
Different people with spina bifida have different challenges. Like, I can walk, but some people with spina bifida can't.
Logan York and Amelia are just two of six Lakota students born with a birth defect. Members of the National Honor Society wanted this event to benefit them.
And it's just amazing to see, wow, this, you know, we can come together as a school to do something to benefit this amazing cause that doesn't get as much recognition.
Just every time I see her smiling, it just reiterates why we are doing this project.
Amelia's smile shines right through the cameras recording the music video, just as clear as Lakota East Pride.
Never once during this project did anybody forget why you were doing it. And I can't be more proud of you for that.
Yeah. And if you want to be a part of all this craziness, the community is invited to be a part of the final scene of a shooting night, 6 o'clock, Lakota East Football Field. Karen Johnson, WLWT News 5.